Let's take a look at this video of these little kids. They were offered the option of having one marshmallow immediately or two marshmallows 15 minutes later. And you've got some very cute videotape of this experiment. So let's take a look.
Okay. What we found is a very simple and direct way of measuring a competence that seems to make an important life difference.
A researcher tells these preschoolers that she's going to leave the room. If they wait for her to come back without eating the marshmallows, they'll get two marshmallows. Or they can ring the bell and she'll come back right away. But then they only get one marshmallow.
I won't ring the bell.
You won't ring the bell? Okay.
Looking at children over time, Dr. Michelle has found that being able to wait longer at 4 has some pretty powerful implications.
And what are those powerful implications? Is that that later in life they're more disciplined and have more self-control? Is that pretty much it?
Well, they are more likely to achieve their life goals. They have better relationships. They did better on their SAT tests.
I know, that's crazy, all because they waited 15 minutes for two marshmallows.
I mean, I think it is crazy. I probably would have eaten all three. But
yeah, me too.
But, you know, actually, yes, the ability to be able to pursue your goals, in this case it was to have two marshmallows versus one, and not go on automatic and just grab the marshmallow, is a very important skill. But I think a main point in mind in the making is that these skills can be taught if you're 14 or 40 or 4. It's not ever too late, and any child can learn them, any adult can teach them, and it's never too late.